Where is the buzzing coming from? Come here. Finally, something to eat. Play. Fine. Fine for this is where I sleep. Plant fibers, two sprig, two plant fiber, one clover. Two sprig, one clover. Sprig, one clover. Buzz. And two plant fibers. There we go. This is my home. Getting late. Need to get more clay, need to get more aphids, need to get more grubs. I know I'm a picky eater, but still. Need a lot more weeds, which means I need a better tool. To build a clay ramp, I need two. So if I recycle this, and build it here. Oh, it's only half. That is fine for now. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, where I marked that thistle, there should be a pond, hopefully. Don't bother with ramps, bugs can walk up them. Yeah, but it's nice. I like ramps. They can climb up them, they won't eat them. Okay, there should be a pond somewhere. Right? Here, right. Here, the soda can. Why can't I just mark myself where I want to go?
Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
Dodo. Yeah, it's time to go get lunch. For me, not for Willow. Ladybug ram, clay, and demolish it. Just a warning, don't fight them from a clay foundation. Got it! Also, don't fight spiders in the dark. Hi. Don't wanna fight. There we go. I discovered a landmark rash. What does that
mean? Light. Burn back the shadows and turn away the inky depths of the night.
Oh, Rash is the Battletoad. Got it. I'm not really a Battletoad player. But cool. Okay, anything under here?
What do we have lurking around out here?
Any clay I don't have to dive for? Okay, probably good time to head home. Aphid! What did you run to? I'm trying not to fight spiders right now. Yeah, I need my container. Yeah. And I could use a dandelion. No, nothing. Dry grass spikes. Three dry grass. Yay! The last one.
I'm hungry.
And need more mites. You should probably go to one of the science stations. Stuffed soldier ant. Hell no. No better things to do. Alright, I wanted to improve my foundation. Can I build half a foundation? Not a new building on a clay foundation. But I don't want to start a new building. Maybe it's actually a good thing. Sleep now.
Anyone else tired? Just me?
Yeah, if it's spoiled. When I get a lot of clay, then I'll consider rebuilding everything.
I did this normally.
Thank you for following. Thank you. I only get one clay back, of course. That'll maybe help keep critters out of my house. Okay, clay, mites, grubs, aphids. Water.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Get out of my house. He made a mess. Disgusting. It's a limited resource. Yeah. How limited? I mean, there's a lake at one edge. I mean, a pond. That's a weird sound. Put that thing to cook. Whoa, that's new. take a left. That way.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Except no. No, nothing here. Someone ate all the grass. Is this new? No, I don't think so. Oh, it's the one with the soda can, got it. No, head for the pond. Aphid! Aphid! Hi. Calm down. Okay, we'll do it this way. Clay over there, clay over there. Let's test multiplayer with you. Can you add me as an Xbox friend? Whiskey galore. Sure, when I finish. When I finish up, which is gonna be soon. Like maybe 30 more minutes. Stand on the clay. Stop bugging me. I'm showing my grounded house then. Yeah, if I understand correctly, hang on. Hang on. If I understand correctly, then progress is saved locally. Whatever I do in whenever I join you, I'll have to start all over. At least the arrows float. Also, a good question is, why is Obsidian using Battletoads? Are they the one working on the remake? Get away!
Just give me a second to let my eyes adjust to that.
Come on, do it! Now I have to go to the oak. How do I repair the shovel with quartzite? Hey, Fed. Good. Stay there. Come on. No, you don't have to start over, but if I join you, then I have nothing. Because the progress is saved locally, you'll have your things, and I'll start with a new character. That's what I heard, at least. Damn spiders! Oh, the hot dog. I still want the hot dog. Wait, let's milk the hot dog. One clover, two spike, two plant fiber. Drop the net. I'm actually not sure if you can start a single player game and then take that progress into a multiplayer game. Clover, that's what it's. Clover. Clover? Are there any clovers here? I think that's a clover. You can partially build something and then find the rest of the materials so you don't have to have everything in your inventory. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Food! Food! I also like the fact that everything has a collider that you can walk on the grass. Okay. Fuzz, fuzz, quartzite, quartzite, clay, and clay, and clay, and this. Slippers! I need mite fuzz. Damn it! It's gonna spoil. When this game comes out or gets a bigger update, I'll probably start again and work towards a clay building.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Need mites. Need to go to one of the resource stations. One of those. They also need grubs. Which can sometimes be found inside tunnels. God damn you, grass. Come here. Come here. Those are your friends. Come here. That's it. Where are your other friends? Okay. Oh, dandelion. Oh yeah, if it... was one of his friends, those were his brothers and sisters. Okay, bring the entire family, bring all your cousins. Actually, let's do this. Hang on. Can I build ant stuff? I have enough for the guards. Six ant parts, two woven fibers. Six ant parts, two woven fibers. Increase hauling capacity. Maybe I should build another chest. Four acorn shells, four sap, two clovers. Two clovers, four sap, that's what I got. Oh, I have the shells. I'm an idiot. Put that here. Put food here too. Take all the food. And anything resembling food. Actually all animal parts. Put that there. And I need more mite fuzz anyway. What did we say we build a weapon case? A chair. What will I use a chair for? Weapon wall mount. 5 clay. No. Yes, I can carry 6. Okay, mushroom, 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 mushroom. Need a few more stems. Let's make a smoothie. Smoothie. Eat the rest. Make one more smoothie. And store the food. Yeah. I No. Clover! Oh! Clover is what you want. You can do Clover. That's how you build, right? Now we need to get more clover. Take a breather. This is a very nice house. Damn. Clovers. Twenty-five, let's get some more. Weevil nose? What the hell? Let's scan a weevil nose. Also grass. What do I do with this? Gas mask. A gas mask. Filters hazardous haze. Gas guard. He's all in stem, I need more stem. Chunk, 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 chunk. Finish the roof, floor, whatever. A bit more grass. Thank you. But three is not enough.
That's not so bad.
Okay. Okay, 7:55. Eat this.
Surprisingly not terrible.
We have gone to night mode. Keep that, put that there. Put this away, put these away. And I should probably repair that axe. And to make a torch, I need twig, sap, woven fiber, and dry grass. So let's keep one sap. Also, I want more light over here. And I want more light over here. Oh, two saps, six dry grass, four splits. Yes, light. Who's eating my house? Come here. How many? Come here. Where'd you go? Come here. Oh, hi. Nice to kill you, I guess. Oops. Oh my god. Hey you. I don't think I have enough. Enough arrows for you. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, come here. Ow.
At least it's clean. Ish.
Did it poison me? Oh no, it poisoned me. Last time I haven't seen someone instantly die to the wolf spider. Oh, I died to it a lot. I think that bastard killed me about 4 times in my last game. Thank you. Oof, 39 L's. It was almost not enough.
What do we have lurking around out here?
Did I miss anything? Make the insect bow with 2 fangs. That's what I already have. That's what I shot it with. It destroyed my clay foundation. Son of a bastard. Well, I'm good with floating foundation. What time is it? 11. Screw that. Going to sleep.
Hey, I'm gonna fall asleep standing up if we go much longer.
Yeah, yeah. It's spoiled. Spider chunk. Mediator of my house encountered, can I link it? Sure. I'll only check it out later, and everyone who clicks on that link, you're taking your own life in your hands. I'm not responsible. Okay, maybe I had links auto-disabled. That's a possibility. But if you can say your channel name, maybe we can look it up and see it there. No, I need one more. Damn it! There we go. My house. It is completed. Whiskey below. Okay, then I'll go look it out. Two here, one here, two here, one here. And thirsty.
I mean, this is probably what bottled water is.
Food. Food. Let's show the bridge. I would love to see the bridge. The bridge sounds awesome. Okay. I should keep one sap for the next torch I need. What else do I want to make? All end stuff, maybe? I need more mites, that's definitely. I need more grubs. I should probably just head for the acorn. Lava blade, spider fang, dagger. Maybe we should go get more silk first. Silk, grubs, maybe I'll get some mites on the way. Water container. 3 acorn shells, 2 oven fibers, 1 clover. Don't have enough. Whoa, it's big. No, wrong freaking button. 2 woven fibers. I like it that everything fits. I mean, it's missing one acorn shell. It's right there. You know what I'm missing. One more smoothie and a snack for the road. Long way around, you can't see the water level. Where's the water level? Oh. Where did the clover go? Okay. Like this. This way? Okay, cool. Three acorn shells, one clover leaf. Did it fall out? What the hell are you doing? Get out of here. I can't believe I hit that. Where did that come from? Grub goop. You know what? I'll take this, I'll take this, and I'll take this. And I'll store it, and then I'll go. I mean, I'll make this, then I'll store it, and then I'll go. Goop. Vital chunk. Acid gland. Why do they look the same? Okay. Actually, very close to the time I should probably quit. But I'll try and get some spider silk. Oh, here's one of my arrows. And try and get spider silk. Then maybe head for the tree. Do I have anything to scan? No. Can there be some spiders silk in here? Or should I just kill an orb weaver? Can you move through that section? Only 14. There's another one. Yeah, noticed. Give me my owl back. It ran away. And I got silk. And I can't go through here. Which is nice. More spider chunks. Oh, hi. There's two of them. He went to get his friend. Actually, two of his friends. You know what? Sure. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Go away! I'm warning you! I'll shoot you too! Okay, I'm gone. They bought it.